I looked up online how to create the lens flares, and I found out a couple of ways. The easiest way was to get fishing wire and stretch that across the front of the lens. So I did that, but the real question was how to get that ovular bokeh. So I figured, well, they have these things online called shaped bokeh, where you could cut out little heart shapes and little different shapes out of black construction paper, and then you put it in front of the lens, and all the bokeh turns to that shape. So I figured, well, what if I just cut one out like an oval? So I did that, and friction forced it into the front of a UV filter, and use that, and it worked. I mean, it vignettes a little on the side, but I mean, with a longer lens, you wouldn't see that. But I was using the 50, so it vignetted a little, but it worked. I mean, it's not perfect, but it does its job. And the only problem with the fishing wire in front of the lens is that all the bokeh ends up having the shadows of the fishing wire in them, if you look closely. That's the only problem, but I just let it pass because it's not really anamorphic. If I want to shoot anamorphic, gotta shoot anamorphic, but I tried my best to try to create it. And that was the whole point of really shooting inconclusive, was just to see if I could get close to it without getting an adapter or buying an anamorphic lens. And perhaps there's a better way. I'm sure there is a better way, but this is the only way I was able to think of